Have today. Let's open it up. Bam, bam, bam. Fan. This receipt. And fan. Noctua fan. NFS12A. Award-winning design. Anti stall knobs. A-frames. Blah 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 blah. So it looks like. Just a fan. Three of them. Very nice packaging. Company logo. Okay, let's open it up. This baby. Something more? Yep, nothing more. Some manual for Poland and universal manual in English. And what's in the box? Some extension cable, adapter cable. 4-pin, and this one is also 4-pin, and this one is 3-pin. Okay, that's a low noise adapter. We're not going to use this. Some screws, 4 of them, and this is yeah, extension, yeah, 4-pin, yes, extension cable. Fan itself. System with metal bearing shell. Okay, looks really strange. I don't know what those are. And for those things. Okay, let's fire it up. This fan. Connect it to my PC. 1 second. Okay, it's already on. Fairly quiet. Now it's on how many RPMs? Wait, I have to check this out. Number 4. Now it's 900 RPMs. Now it's full speed. Exactly 1000 and wait, this sensor is broken or it's very slow. It's 1200 RPMs. It is loud, very loud. Okay, let's load it up. Nice. Now it's 700 RPMs. Full. And Simon. Okay, that's the Noctua fan. It's really loud in full. Now it's off. I don't know why. Because I did something in the BIOS. Full speed.